Right, the question was, how does the car camera fit in its bracket? There's a screw thread just there that goes into this. And then when you've got it in there, you tighten this bit down. And that clamps it in place. And then for your adjustment, you undo that one. And then of course, in this one, that's your power.